What do you think? Which one says Adam? Which one says me?
Not that one.
Not this one.
Yeah.
Are we feeling this nose?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we found your nose.
We found my nose. What happens next?
You know, I started to work for the show. Like, the deal was, Francesco, do you want to work with us?
Mm-hmm.
If you want, tomorrow you can come. I arrived there thinking, is there some rehearsal or something?
Yeah.
No, just take makeup, put the dress. Yeah. Okay, the stage, now you go and you do like this, leaving the show. Go!
What? And that's how it happened.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
That's the good spirit of the...
Yeah.
Of the green clown, you know, like...
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
But now what?
Now what? Yeah, sure. So when you put your makeup on for a show,
yeah,
how long does it take you to?
Usually we take half an hour.
Yeah.
For before the show.
Okay.
But sometimes it's happening in 5 minutes. Because in 25 minutes you are just doing stupidity with the other clowns.
Yeah. You
know? This is the most beautiful show,
mm-hmm.
because the magic, because it's like it's waking up your childhood feeling.
Yeah.
So after 6 years I'm working this show. Normally, you know, after 2 years you work in the same show, you get tired, you want to change to something different. Mm-hmm. But here, all the times you see the expression of the public at the end of the show,
you
feel something mysterious and new every time, you know. It's never the same, never getting tired of this.
Yeah. So do the clowns speak?
No.
Do you find it challenging trying to communicate an idea or a story to the audience without being able to vocalize, without being able to try to say what it is that you're trying to say?
It's very interesting. Very interesting because, you know, with words we do a lot of... I think we... with words we try to adjust what we really feel,
mm-hmm.
to something not always authentic.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And so... just looking,
mm-hmm.
sometimes you think you are communicating something, but what arrives is something else.
Yeah.
In this gap, it's happened something interesting. It's a moment when the planet touched the nose of the yellow cloud and people laugh.
Right.
And I don't understand why. Because it's really not funny.
Right.
But people laugh all the time.
But does that, do you think that help, that sort of thing helps the spirit of the show, is that you said about people interpreting or creating their own story from what they see? So they see a clown's reaction and they create their own story.
Well, maybe the most of this is when yellow clown sits and just watch the public.
Yeah.
Nothing happening.
Yeah.
And absolutely nothing. It's a moment like a suspension like this, and just they are looking, watching themselves, each other, public and yellow clown. It's nothing and everything.
Yeah. And do people laugh or?
No, it's like, every time it's different.
Yeah.
sometimes just they look and sometimes someone start to laugh. Yeah. Yellow clan watch a team and then another.
And then someone else laugh.
You know, every time it's different.
Yeah. You're asking me to look into the face.